السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته everybody.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Why are you looking at him? All right. Today we were at a Islamic event at our local mosque and it was held by this brother right here, our MC. That's what they call him. I don't know why they call him MC. There was no music. But look. Look who we got around here, man. Everybody say salam, man. Welcome to YouTube, for real. But what are we about to go do?
Inshallah, we know we just finished the event, now we're about to go eat.
About to go eat, man.
You guys are there right now?
You want a quick trivia question?
You guys have a jawaz,
man. Yeah,
all right, come on. Come on. I'm about to embarrass myself again. Right,
part two, let's go.
Okay.
Oh, they're balling?
Come on, let's go.
All right. Which prophet had the ability to mold iron?
No way.
I can bring.
Which prophet had the ability to mold iron?
My boss.
There's only one.
This guy's
I know there's one.
Nice.
Well, I can't remember his name.
Bro.
Today?
Right
now?
All right. No one could act like this is an easy question.
Okay, I got one.
It's so easy, it's simple.
Yo, he's not.
No, that wood, bro.
That wood, man.
That wood, bro. He knew the answer. I said that wood, it's simple.
Okay. Until I get it right.
Who is Jalut?
I'm gonna go home and get. We get numbers.
Bro.
Who else?
Jalut is the people of.
Because we're gonna eat something. We got 30 minutes.
He said the people of Lut.
That's why I kicked out his.
Jalut is Goliath.
Goliath,
the slingshot story.
David and Goliath.
That's why I kicked out of him.
Next question.
Next question.
All right. I have to give you an easy one.
Yes.
I'm not gonna tell anyone. You have
to tell. Which prophet is currently alive?
Isa. Alhamdulillah. Alright, come on.
High five, man.
Oh, I didn't see it. Alright. Next question.
Bro.
Why did you take time to think?
No, I thought it was like some trick question. Alright, look.
Sahab al-Qur'an.
Okay, this is a good question.
Aish ma'al Qur'an.
Which prophet converted the magicians to Islam?
It's the one with the snakes. Okay.
The snakes?
Yeah, it's the snakes.
Yeah, it's the snakes.
Sulaiman. No. Don't say the answer. Crip?
Oh my god.
Yes, because he carries around a stick. I got it right.
I kicked out of his.
You said Hud.
No, I didn't say Hud. I said Sulaiman.
Yeah, you still don't get sip.
Okay.
Which you guys, the sheep probably heard of it, it's called repentance. سَأُقْبِلُ يَا خَالِقِي مِنْ جَدِيدٍ كَمَا أَنْتَ مِنِّي إِلَهِي تُرِيدٍ وَأَرْجُو إِذَا أَنْتَ تَقْبَلُنِي جِنَانَ الْخُلُودِ وَمِنْكَ الْمَزِيدِ عصيتك ربي فأمهلتني وتسترني رغم أني عنيد لأنك ربي غفور ودود رحيم بكل الورى والعبيد أتيتك يا خالقي باكيا ودمع الأسى كل حين يزيد فقال قلت في الآي لا تقنطوا وإن تعفو عني فذا يوم عيد سأقبل يا خالقي من جديد كما أنت مني إلهي تريد وأرجو إذا أنت تقبلني جنان الخلود ومنك المزيد عصيتك ربي فأمهلتني وتسترني رغم أني عنيد لأنك ربي غفور ودود رحيم بكل الورى والعبيد أتيتك يا خالقي باكيا ودمع الأسى كل حين يزيد فقد قلت في الآي لا تقنطوا وإن تعفو عني فذا يوم عيد وإن تعفو عني فذا يوم عيد. جزاك الله خير.
الله أكبر.
I'm gonna be reciting some Quran. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. نحن خلقناكم فلولا تصدقون أفرأيتم ما تمنون أأنتم تخلقونهم أم نحن الخالقون نحن قدرنا بينكم الموت وما نحن بمسبوقين على أن نبدل أمثالكم وننشئكم فيما لا تعلمون ولقد علمتم النشأة الأولى فلولا تذكرون أفرأيتم ما تحرثون أأنتم تزرعونه أم نحن الزارعون لو نشاء لجعلناه طعاما فظلتم تفكهون إنا لمغرمون بل نحن محرومون أفرأيتم الماء الذي تشربون أأنتم أنزلتموه من المزن أم نحن المنزلون لو نشاء جعلناه أجاجا فلولا تشكرون أفرأيتم النار التي تورون أأنتم أنشأتم شجرتها أم نحن المنشئون نحن جعلناها تذكرة ومتاعا للمقوين فسبح باسم ربك العظيم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
So I'm not doing no Quran, no Naseed. I'm not confident in my ability to recite. But what I'm talking about is what we do. Like the thing we do is called Deen Tour. And what is the Deen Tour? It was a thing that me and my brother and my cousin we started last Ramadan. We used to be in the mosque every single week. We'd be talking. We'd just be talking about Deen. There was nothing else going on around us except for Deen. It was like we talk about the prophets. We talk about Quran miracles, the linguistic miracles of the Quran, and we're like, yo, we could do something with this. Like, if we want to talk about deen, what is the best of speech? The best of speech is those who call into the way of Allah. And at the time, I was a Division I football player. I was playing at USF. I was so in my head. I was a guy. I was playing amazing football. I thought I was going to go to the NFL. I thought I was going to go pro. And then Allah tested me. I injured my knee, and I thought I was done. I was like, man. This is it. This is a test from Allah. Like I went into a little bit of a depression. I thought I was gonna get further away from Allah. But in doing that, I actually got closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I literally prayed to him every single night, like, is this what's for me? I prayed Salat al Tawbah. So I prayed Salat al Istikhara. And I was like, what do I do? Like, what do I do now? I was so caught up in the dunya, I was so caught up in what I could do with football that I forgot like what I'm actually here for. I'm here to make the jannah. So I told my brothers, I was like, okay, we should start a podcast. We should talk about Islam. There's nothing better to do than talk about Islam. And now, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen, we're at over 400,000 followers across all platforms in a span of 4 months. All respect and all praise due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Everything is from Allah. This is a gift from Allah. He took away football from me, and he replaced it with the podcast. He replaced it with me instilling in myself a love for Islam that I never knew I had. He instilled in me like a responsibility to further my knowledge in Islam in a way that I could connect with my brothers, I could connect with the youth. Like, I'm here tonight, and I don't know a lot of you guys, but I see every single one of you as my brother, because you guys share the same kalima, la ilaha illallah. If you share la ilaha illallah, you're my brother. And that's all I like to say. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Takbir. Allahu akbar.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wan-najmi idha hawa ma dhalla sahibukum wa ma ghawa wa ma yantiqu 'anil hawa in huwa illa علمه شديد القوى ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق الأعلى ثم دنا فتدلى فكان قاب قوسين أو أدنى فأوحى إلى عبده ما أوحى ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى ولقد رآه نزلة أخرى عند سدرة المنتهى عندها جنة المأوى إذ يغشى السدرة ما يغشى ما زاغ البصر وما طغى لقد رأى من آيات ربه الكبرى أفرأيتم اللات والعزى ومناة الثالثة الأخرى ألكم الذكر وله الأنثى تلك إذا قسمة ضيزى إن هي إلا أسماء سميتموها أنتم وآباؤكم سميتموها أنتم وآباؤكم ما أنزل الله بها من سلطان إن يتبعون إلا الظن وما تهوى الأنفس ولقد جاءهم من ربهم الهدى أم للإنسان ما تمنى أم للإنسان ما تمنى فلله الآخرة والأولى.
He wants to work.
I'm next. I call next.
Three. That's huge.
Come on, Abdullah. Yes, I'll do it, bro.
Bro, he's pulling. He's pulling.
Oh, he's putting up a fight. Hasin, kill him. Finish the job.